loving, gracious, eternal God, full of hope and love and joy. Lord God, we thank you that we can come to you in prayer anytime, day or night, and that you are always there, ready, willing, and able for us, Lord. We just thank you for that. We thank you that you love us so much, that you actually sent your son to die for us. Lord, we just are just in awe of that. Lord, we just thank you for that precious gift that you give us through your son, our risen Lord, Jesus Christ. Lord God, you have heard the prayers of our hearts, those spoken and unspoken, Lord. And Lord, we just pray that, Lord, that you would do what you do so well, Lord, and that you would be involved with humanity as you have, Lord, from the very beginning, whether humanity wants to admit it or not, you've always been there. And Lord, we thank you for that. Lord God, we just, we want our will usually, Lord, but we are here laying these all on your altar and asking for your will to be done, Lord, because your will is the perfect will. So, Lord, we pray in faith that you will answer all of our prayers. And it's in the strong name of our risen Lord Jesus that we pray, and we lift our voices with his disciples, past, present, and future, and we pray the prayer that he taught his first disciples. For when they asked him, how do we pray, he said, when you pray, pray as this: Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever.